Moldovans vote in an election split between pro-Russian and pro-Western parties. It's likely to create a hung parliament as corruption scandals and accusations of poisoning have tarnished the campaign. Opinion polls show the opposition Socialist Party, which favours closer ties with Moscow, could get the most seats but fall short of a majority. The current government, which wants closer ties with the EU, trails in second. And an opposition bloc called ACUM, which vows to fight corruption, is in third place. But a quarter of citizens have left the country, according to officials. Shoes belonging to loved ones who've left were on display in the capital, highlighting those who've moved on for a better life in the European Union.